good sportsmanship and a touch of gloves here, and we are underway. 77 kilogram action at Mixed Fight Championship 25, and already look at the unorthodox stance and style of Tarage. He's known to use each and every one of them too. Look at that maneuver. Got caught in midair that time from Akaya. Inside low kick that time from Tarage from a distance. Akayev and Tarage. Oh, Akayev shot the referee a little look there, like, hey, how much longer are you gonna let this go on? Ooh, low kick, really cracked Tarage that time, good, right on the knee joint. And that time, Akayev. Left hand connects, knee on the inside now. Catches the leg again, that time he let go. Flurry of offense there from the Russian. Tarage catches him with a left hand on the noggin and a spinning back fist right on the money that time. Tarage putting the pressure on Akayev, he goes down, and the referee laying the eight count on him. Tarage with a big knockdown here in round number one. A tremendous advantage for him. Is he gonna be able to put away Akayev? No. Oh, he clocked him that time. Right upside the face that time. Arsan Akayev. Lots of action now in the ring. That is the red corner. So you can clearly hear the instructions, trying to predict what to do next. Well, down he goes. Look at that maneuver. Big turning kick there from Tarage in midair. Approaching 1 minute remaining here in round number two. Couple of shots there is again holding on to the leg. Look at the unpredictable movements here and a big flurry of offense here as Tarage and Akayev digging into each other. End of round two. Third and final round underway here at Mixed Fight Championship 25 from Frankfurt, Germany. Akam Taragev of Iran and Arsan Akayev of Russia. Kick in return. Tarage gets tangled up.
And it is contest. Akayev!